Press Shift-W just outside the edge of a mesh and drag to draw a facet. Hover the cursor over the facet and press H to hide everything else. You can press W and Q to add or remove loops. Pressing E will add a new facet to the existing facets. Start a recursion from the border of the facet you're drawing by pressing R. Pressing 1 to 4 on a numpad gives you different types of falloff. It's fun to try different falloff types in combination with recursion. Set the mesh filter to relax facets and drag to relax the faceset borders. With auto masking set to face set boundary, use the mesh filter set to inflate. Then use the smooth mesh filter as well. Finally, improve it with the cloud brush.